An update tonight on a story I first told you about over the weekend. Haldeman County OPP are still searching for two suspects after they took off in a stolen pickup truck that struck and injured an officer in Dunnville.
We have dramatic video to show you. It captures the officer getting pinned between the trailer of the stolen pickup truck and the parked car. Sean Cowan was in Dunnville today and has more.
It could have been more serious or even deadly. Fortunately, the officer suffered only minor injuries, and it was all captured on video.
Oh my God, they're stealing this truck!
Here's the incident in real time. It shows a confrontation between the officer and the driver.
Oh,
the driver takes off, pinning the officer between the trailer and a parked car. As we slow down the video, you can see the officer was hitting the window of the driver's side before he takes off.
The OPP officer was transported to a local hospital where he was treated for his injuries. Fortunately, the OPP officer has been released from the hospital and is recovering at home.
Police won't say where the truck was stolen from.
Devastating. We have a nice little town and it's sad to see problems like that.
Disgraceful. I'm surprised it got away myself.
The truck was reported stolen Saturday morning, and then the suspects parked the truck here later in the day, and then they went inside Canadian Tire, and that's when their images were captured on the store surveillance video. The driver of the vehicle is described as a white man, early 20s, approximately 5'9", slim built, dark hair with dark facial hair. He was wearing a black baseball hat with a white Puma logo. The passenger is described as a white woman, early 20s, approximately 5'6", slim build, with blonde hair tied back in a bun. She was wearing a yellow t-shirt with a Fila logo. The stolen truck and trailer were found, but not the suspects. And police say those two suspects are facing a long list of charges. They're advising them to find a lawyer and turn themselves in. In Dunnville, Sean Cowan, CHCH News.